Welcome to the You Go Baby Fitness Long Lean and Tone Series. Here's your arm workout. First, we're going to warm up with squat twists side to side, right side and then left. I'm using 5 pound weights here. Anything from 3 to 10 pounds, whatever you're comfortable with. Now I'm doing bicep curls. Make sure your elbows are at your sides while you lift your forearms up towards your chest. Next, sidearm raises. These work your deltoids, aka your shoulder muscles. Next, bicep curls again, this time with your palms out. Working those delts again with front arm raises. This way we're getting all of those shoulder muscles. Bicep extensions are next. Put those arms over your head and lift up your forearms towards the sky, trying to keep those elbows as steady as possible. And finally, last but not least, tricep pushbacks. Bend over, flat back. Stretch those arms out.